Hi, let's see how to fix your profile is under review on the Wiz. Are you experiencing the frustrating message, "Your profile is under review on the Wiz"? This can be a common issue for the users, but the good news is that there are some steps you can take to address it. So in this particular video, we will explore the reasons why your profile might be under review and provide the actionable tips on how to resolve this issue and get back to the using Wiz seamlessly. So why Wiz app saying your profile is under review? The message says, and the message can be triggered by the several factors. Wiz may be concluding a verification process to ensure the authenticity of the user profiles and compliance within the platform guidelines. This could involve the reviewing the submitted identification documents and the personal information. If there are indications of the unusual or suspicious account activity, Wiz may place the profile under review as a precautionary measure to protect the users and maintain a secure environment. Okay, so now let's see how to fix your profile is under review on the Wiz. The first method is wait for a review process to complete. Sometimes the simplest solution is to be patient. The review process may take some time, especially if the app's moderator are dealing with the high volume of profiles to access. If you have done nothing, your profile should be restored to the normal status after the review is completed. The second method is check your email. Wiz may have sent you an email with the details about your profile is under review and how to resolve the issue. Make sure to check your inbox and spam folder for any communication from the Wiz. The third method is review the Wiz community guidelines. Familiarize yourself with the Wiz app's community guidelines to ensure you haven't inadvertently violated any rules. Understanding these guidelines can help you to avoid the future issues and may provide insight into why your profile was flagged. The fourth method is update your profile information. If the review is related to the incomplete or the inaccurate profile details, make sure all your information is current and correct. Wiz may require accurate information for verification process. The fifth method is avoid multiple accounts. Creating multiple accounts can trigger the Wiz security protocols, resulting in your profile being under review. Stick to one account to avoid this situation. The sixth method is ensure Wiz app is updated. Always try to use the latest or the updated version of the Wiz app, whether it can be for the Android or the iOS. For Android, go to the Google Play Store and search for the Wiz app. Tap on update if an update is available, it will update. Follow similar methods if you are using iOS by going to the App Store. The seventh method is review your activity, reflect your recent activity within the Wiz app. If you have engaged with in behavior that could be interpreted as spammy, such as sending too many messages in a short time, reduce this activity and add it to more organic interaction. The eighth method is contact the Wiz support team. If you have tried all other troubleshooting methods and you are still facing the problem, you can contact the Wiz support team for further assistance. They are the expertise, they will help you to fix the problem and they will give you the better solution. Okay, so that's all about this. Thank you.